So this is No Man's Sky, as you've probably gathered, and I started it a few days ago when it came out, and I was not too sure about the controls, and I also didn't realize that my pre-order came with a ship, but I have configured that now, so hopefully my ship doesn't suck, and I can actually go some places. Alright, oh, see, there's my little... Oh, I thought I had my new ship. Do I not have my new ship? Let's see. Redeem. Bonus content. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna get this new ship because it is so much nicer. I'm just gonna transfer everything over. Alright, yeah. It was fun, tiny ship, but this is gonna be so much better, and I've got hyperdrive, so I can go everywhere. Except I can't go anywhere. Alright, well, I gotta go get some plutonium then. Alright, down underneath. Is that like under? Oh, nope, perfect. Plutonium right nearby. Also got a torch, but I guess I don't need that yet because it's not totally dark. Let's destroy some plutonium here. Perfect. Plutonium. Alright. Ooh, wow. Take some carbon. I will also probably need iron later. Except this might take a bit to break down. Let's see. Perfect, alright. Oh, milestone! Probably means I can fuel up my ship now. Oh, perfect. Traveled 5,000 U. Don't exactly know what U is a unit of. Well, I know it's a unit of distance. Let's see, what do we got up here? Oh, that looks important. I will go over there. That looks very important. Communicate with other planets, potentially. The Plains of Puitha. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, okay. I guess I can save here. Might as well. Sweet. Okay. Save point. I still need an Atlas pass. I'm not... Oh, okay. What is in my inventory? Oh, all this stuff. Oh, but I can transfer things. I love transferring things. Can I craft anything yet? Oh, that's not good. Some more iron. That's a large rock. Perfect. Oh, some platinum? Alright, let's, I think I've had enough of this planet for now. See if I can go into hyperdrive and go into outer space. Oh, perfect. Open galactic map by in space. Get in the ship. I still need, there we go. I can just put some plutonium in the thrusters. And I need thamium for that, okay. I still need more, okay. Well, I can do that. What do we have? We've got... Oh, perfect. Right by the ship. That should be enough plutonium. I feel like. I feel like a couple hundred's enough. Alright, now if I refuel... Also... Get some of that in there. Oh god, that pulse engine needs a lot of thamium. Now can I take off? Yes! Yes I can. Oh wow, this thing has some kick to it. Galactic map. Whoa! Oh god. I'm flying upside down. Oh no! In space, okay. To space! Oh, it's so orange. I can see space! Boost! Holy Jesus. Oh, that's a boost, alright. Oh my god. Pulse jump! Oh wow. Oh, and now my pulse engine's gone. Oh, shit. Can I not? Can I stop? Jesus. Okay. That was intense. Nice. All the thamium. That is a large rock. Ooh, some iridium. Always good. Oh, overheated. Always use more iridium. So, space map. Wow. Okay. So... Change planet. Wow. That's a lot of planets. Sure, why not? Go in there! Oh, man. Warp speed. Oh, this is so much more efficient. Wow. Like I'm at a space rave. But when will I get there? Oh. My computer decides to freeze, apparently. Cool. Wow, this is beautiful. Ooh, got some space rock. Literally. And musically. System scan. Am I being attacked? Oh shit. I am so being attacked right now. Thrust. Hyper thrust. I can't thrust anymore. Oh god. My ship is gonna die. Oh no! No! My ship is totally broken. Oh, this sucks. No! How do I blow this shit up? Oh my god! What is oh no! I don't know if anyone's died in No Man's Sky before, but that was really sad. Yeah, everything is critically broken now. That was really, really sad. Well, going to this planet now. can't pulse, but I can sort of go. Now I have to severely repair my ship. That's so sad. Ooh, copper. Yes, please. We'll take all of your copper. Well, 14 minutes. Is there any faster way I could do that? I've got my little boost. Might as well blow up some space rock. Take all the thamium. Oh, so I guess it uses the photon cannon as a propulsion? No. Man, this is gonna take forever, and there's nothing left. How about over there? What's over there? Oh, there's a beacon. Oh, half an hour. Okay. I'm gonna wait on that one. I'll probably just go here instead. Oh, incoming asteroids. Too far away. Can I get it now? My asteroid, and I want it now! There we go. There's more thamium everywhere. Oh, right, I can refuel. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. There we go, let's get the hell out of here. Yes, please. Oh god. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Oh man. There we go, a little change of scenery. But where to land? Hmm. Right here. Right there. Oh, perfect. Oh, that might be a tiny bit far away. That's okay. Oh my god. What is that thing? And how do I feed it? Iridium. Oh no. Okay. That looks like a bunch of iridium. I would say so. All the iridium. Give it to me! So if I feed one of those things iridium, can I make it my pet? That is the question. Overheated a little bit too much. So now can I feed you? Come back! Friends! I have chemicals to feed you. Come here, weird dinosaur, space dinosaur. No, come here. I have food. I have foods. Oh, thanks. You're glitching out and it's scaring me. So, back to... Where was that beacon? Or the... What is this? Substance. Oh, a titanium. Did it just mine titanium for me? That's kind of cool. Interesting. What do we have here in this space station? I should probably should just fly there, because I'm going to need my ship at some point. They're adorable and a little bit scary. Oh, you're welcome, creepy thing. I don't know what to call you. Da 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 ba da ba. This music is great. Some more thamium that I really don't need. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi, friend. Do you want more food? What can I do with you? You just chilling? Okay. I'm gonna take off now. Bye. And land. Yes. This is so much more convenient. Perfect. Let's check out this spaceship. Or thing. Iron. Not a spaceship. It's a space station. Some tiny traces of plutonium. An enclave. What can you give me, enclave? Some plutonium. Okay. Can I interact with that? No, I guess not. More plutonium. Not terrible. Oh, wow. Oh, whoa! Alien creature. Hello. I just want to interact. Oh, is he going to give me something? Can I just transfer that? Oh, no, there we go. Yeah. Can I give you units? I don't have 10 units. Pat. I'm gonna pat you on the head. Uh-oh. I am so sorry. I need to give you 20 carbon. I am so sorry. Ooh, beam focus. Faster mining beam. Oh, I've got all the stuff for it. Hell yeah. I can repair that. Can't charge that yet. Where was this crazy technology? Is it my multi-tool? Maybe? Thought I saw something important. Oh well. Okay. Oh good. I think. Can I sit in this chair? Ooh, milestone. Geck. The hell is a geck? I'm hearing noises. Oh, I guess it's just the outside of this. Is there anything particularly important around here? Where should I go? Save progress. Claimed. All right. Sweet. Ooh, I wonder if I can mine these mushrooms. Oh, gold? Where's that gold? Gold. More plutonium. Can I not kill that? Okay. Some more iron. Oh wow, that's a lot of iron. Okay, I'm gonna get this plutonium to recharge everything. Lots and lots of plutonium. Oh, okay. Let's see, well, I can transfer. Nope. More gold, yes. All right. Oh, I should recharge that mining beam. Recharge. Oh, interesting. So that brings it all the way back to normal. What is that? Hello. No, wait, come back. Oh, no, that's not good. Oh, that was a terrible mistake. Sentinel drones? No, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I'm so sorry, I broke your everything. Get me out of here. Oh, thank God. I'm sorry, planet, I'll leave now. I've made you angry. But I got a lot of titanium, if that means anything. What did I do? Oh, cool. All right. Good for me. These are insane. Oh no, come here. Come here. Oh, I left all my iridium on the ship. Let's see. So I can charge up my thrusters again. Ooh, that is quite recharged. Hyperdrive. I need a warp cell. Can I craft a warp cell? Maybe. Let's find out. Oh, nope. I want to craft a bypass chip. Where the hell do I get antimatter? Interesting. Okay. Micro density fabric. More samium. I can craft the fabric, though. I need two? Okay. More iron. Let's see. Before I leave your tiny planet, or not so tiny, I just need iron. Just leave me alone. What is this? Do you have iron? Oh. That would be full, yeah. Transfer. What do you got? Ooh, a Gek Charm. I wonder if I could turn that into something. A power canister? And I still can't interact with that. Okay. What about here? Machinery. Ooh, a phase beam. Sweet. I'll take it. Does this one have technology as well? Pulse Jet Sigma. I need Kryptonite though, which I don't have. More platinum. Okay. Well, I think I can get out of here now. Okay. Oh, I have to be in space. Oh, here we go. Yes. Take me to your planet. Oh man, I have a feeling this is way too far away. We'll find out. Maybe I'll just get stranded in space. I don't know if I'm any closer. Although I could be. Find out. See how long this lasts. Ooh, I am getting closer. Okay. Good. Oh, this is so much more efficient. My other ship would have sucked at this. Okay. How do I stop? There we go. Slows you down. I see. More thamium, I say. I need more space meth. Boost? Oh, that's the boost. That is very much so the boost. I'm heating up. Boost! Oh god. Oh god. Oh hey. That's kind of convenient. Yes. Land. Here. Low security. It's totally barren. So there's just minerals here then. Okay. Well, I will take it. Oh. Cools you down? That's kind of nice. Except, oh, this is a very hot planet, though. Okay. Nothing in there for me. Some gifts. What do you have? Please tell me it's gold. Oh, Gragbra. Not quite gold. Hmm. Wonder if I can talk to these people. Hopefully don't piss them off again. Ooh, another ship over there? Huh. Lots of plutonium around. How do I get in there, though? Hmm. Entrance right here? Yes, perfect. I have to destroy it? Oh, that's not gonna work. So, I can definitely not get in there. Alright. Well, get some plutonium and get out. Ooh, what is this? Interesting. Okay. Oh no, I need a bigger ship. Okay, let's see what other kind of planets I can find. Ooh, like that one. What is moving so fast? Jeez. Take me to that planet. Oh my god. It's like a crazy trip. Ooh, it has a moon. Then I can finally get to this beacon. This planet looks promising, maybe? It does have a moon, which is kind of cool. To this beacon on time. Get me to this beacon. Jump quite yet. Although I don't know if this is getting me there any faster. Maybe it is. Oh, okay. Get to that moon, or I could pulse jump. I guess it's gonna be pulse. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Done. Nice. Wow. Take me to the beacon. Okay, what do we have here? Oh yeah, right next to the beacon. Perfect landing. Ooh, it's snowy. How can I get down there without hurting myself? Nice. Okay. Whoa. Interesting. What does that mean? Ooh, an outpost. That's exciting. There. Oh, okay. Some plutonium. Definitely need that. Now getting out of here. There's a lot of stuff underground. Okay. More sentinels. Ooh, I like this planet. A little bit of boost never hurt. Never hurt nobody. Oh. Oh, what is this? I gotta check this out. Oh, this might not have been the best place to land. I always misjudge the landing. God damn it. And then I use my thruster up. This better be worth it. Although I guess I can fix my thrusters, let's see. Launch thruster is hungry for plutonium! Sweet. That wasn't that bad. Oh. Let's see what we got here. Camp Jittisum. Radio signal detected. Ooh, so pretty. Interesting. What is this? Can I even get in this door? That's another question. Hey, wow. I definitely can. Hello, friend. I may or may not have what you want. Here, you can take that. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, what are you gonna give me? New technology, reload accelerant sigma. Caster ammunition reload times are decreased. Ooh, and I can build this. Ah, the Gek. Gotta love the Gek. So, how do I want to build that then? Install technology? Or is it something like that? No? Okay. Thanks, friend, for your wonderful gift. Is there anything else fun here? Ooh! A trade terminal. Oh, and I can sell things. Yes, this is what I need. All right. Sell 67. Wow. That's a lot of units. What can I buy? Ooh, I wonder if I could get. Let's see. Unstable plasma, shielding plate. That's it? Well, oh, I guess I do need this. 40,000 units? Oh god, okay. How many units am I at? Oh, 26. There's something I can build with that vapor. I don't remember what it was, though. Craft. Oh, I see. Antimatter. What does this do? Many technologies used in the creation of antimatter. So I could buy. Well, I could buy suspension fluid. Sure, I think that's way cheaper. Not way cheaper, but cheaper-ish. And then, oh. I can run. Yes. So then, I just need plutonium, and then I can create that. Good to know. Ooh, another crate. Cargo drop. Ooh, a shielding shard. This is insane. Oh, extreme night. Oh no. Gotta get back to my ship. Because I will die. Whew, okay. There we go. What can I do with this stuff? There we go. Alright, well, I'm gonna save this stuff. Restore point saved. Okay. Cool. Well, I think this ends part one of No Man's Sky. Yeah, I'll be sure to do a whole lot more of these. So, yeah, just check back, and thanks for watching.
Send it out. Alright, we need onion. I'll give you onions.
Onions.
Onions!